Authorities announced on Friday that the death toll from the floods that ravaged western Germany earlier this month has risen to 180, with around 150 people still missing. German meteorological authorities have warned that additional rain is expected this weekend. According to authorities, 132 people have died and 766 have been injured in the Rhineland-Palatinate area, which was the most impacted by the storms. While there are currently 149 persons missing in the area, State Interior Minister Roger Lewin stated, "We do not expect the ultimate number of dead to grow by that much." The list includes individuals on vacation. Police are using helicopters and approximately 30 sniffing dogs to look for the individuals. "I have no idea if we'll be able to discover all of the bodies," Lewin added. 47 persons died in the neighboring state of North Rhine-Westphalia. Police in Cologne said they were seeking for two persons who had gone missing or were unable to be located. One person died in Bavaria, and 36 people perished in Belgium, bringing the overall death toll in Europe to 216.
Ja, aber mit der Trage haben wir auch Probleme, da rüber zu gehen.
Viel war tief, war aber nicht mehr.
Hoffentlich nicht auch noch in dein Auto. À l'ouest de l'Allemagne, qui a été littéralement dévastée par ces intempéries. Regardez, c'est impressionnant, on pourrait presque croire qu'il y a eu une guerre, un bombardement. Ça a été rasé. Il y a des grues, des pompiers, des gens qui ont tout perdu.
Scheiße, mach das Auto auf! Mach das Auto auf!
Oh nein!
Va bene. Leute, das hier ist nicht mehr normal. Guckt euch das mal an.